This is Dina. I love sipping on beverages and juices, and nothing gets the job done like Milton Thermos Flask, as it keeps it chilled and warm. The one I have here is a 1 liter flask, and it suits my needs perfectly. It is a stainless steel vacuum flask with a unique flip lid. Not only does it keep the contents clean, but also retains the temperature for up to 24 hours. Plus, it's completely leak-proof, which means you can put it in your bag or backpack without any worry. To clean, all you need to do is rinse it with some warm water, mild detergent, and you're done. This flask comes with a custom case that's easy to carry and makes for a handy.
Hey guys, today I'm going to be talking about the Milton Thermosteel Vacuum Insulated Bottle. This is an insulated flask. That means this flask is going to keep your hot liquids hot and your cold liquids cold for up to 24 hours. You can use this flask to carry your tea, coffee, soups and juices, and it's going to keep it at that temperature for the whole day. However, it's recommended that you don't use this for carbonated drinks, as it can damage the coating inside. This flask is made of stainless steel and it's 100% rust free, so you don't have to worry about it getting damaged. On the inside, it has a copper coating which helps in keeping the liquid at its particular temperature for 24 hours. It also has a flip lid which makes it very easy to get your bottle out and have a quick sip, and it's also leak proof. That means you can just throw it in your bag and you don't have to worry about it making a mess. The flask also comes with a very cute little handy portable pouch which you can put your flask in and carry it around in case you don't want to carry a bag with you that day. So the flask that I have holds up to 350 milliliters of liquid in it, but it's also available in different sizes which holds liquid up to 1000 milliliters. So all in all, I think this flask is very useful and very portable. You can take it to work, you can send it with your kids to school, you can take it on a picnic, you can basically take it wherever you go. I think it's a really good buy, so go and get your hands on this flask, and I'll see you next time. Bye!